In 1993, I went to Brownsville, Oregon to see where the movie Stand By Me was filmed. I knew it was in Brownsville because at the end of the movie, director Rob Reiner said thanks to the people of Brownsville. I was 23 going on 24 the first time I saw Brownsville. In the movie, it was called Castle Rock. It was a small town in Oregon where only 1,281 people lived, but to me, it was one of the best places I've ever been to. Before I went, I checked if there were any motels or places to stay. But in Brownsville, there were, at that time, no motels or guest houses. Fortunately, a lady named Joni Nelson, who worked at the Chamber of Commerce and at the Brownsville Linn County Museum, invited me to stay at her place.
Roger is filming. And Abby, would you like to say a word for the camera?
Dun, 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 so, flying to Portland in the summer of 1993, not knowing where I would end up, I began a trip that really took me back in time. Stand By Me was filmed on locations in Oregon and California in 1985. Nearly 10 years later, I came to visit these locations, and it looked like nothing had changed over the years.
I was 12 going on 13 the first time I saw a dead human being. It happened in the summer of 1959, a long time ago, but only if you measure in terms of years. I was living in a small town in Oregon called Castle Rock. There were only 1,281 people, but to me, it was the whole world.
He rocks in the treetop all the day long, hopping and a-popping and a-singing his song. All the little birds on Jaybird Street love to hear the robin go tweet, 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 rock and robin.
You guys want to go see a dead body?
We all understood what Vern meant right away. At the beginning of the school year, he had buried a quart jar of pennies underneath his house. Vern had been trying to find those pennies for 9 months. 9 months, man. He didn't know whether to laugh or cry.
Jesus Christ, dude, we gotta do something.
Why?
Who cares?
A pretty little raven at the birdman stand. Talking about the truth of popping in one grand. They started going steady and bless my soul. He out popped the buzzer.
The train must have hit him.
You fucking did.
We had all followed the Ray Brower story very closely because he was a kid our age. 3 days before, he had gone out to pick blueberries, and nobody'd seen him since.
I think we should tell the cops.
You don't go squawking to the cops after you boosted a car, you idiot.
Hey, guys. I bet you anything that if we find him, we'll get our pictures in the paper. Yeah, we could even be on TV.
Sure,
we'll be heroes.
Yeah.
All right.
That summer at home, I had become the invisible boy.
Mom!
Following the tracks of Stand By Me.
It was almost noon as we set out to find the body of a dead kid named Ray Brower.
Come on, Ray. Man, what is it? Come on, what is it?
You want to be the Lone Ranger of the Cisco Kid.
Is it loaded?
Hell no. What do you think I am?
Jesus!
Hey, who did that? Who's letting cherry bombs off out here? Oh, man, you should have seen your face. Damn, that was cool.
Hey, girls, where you going?
Hey, come on, man, my brother gave me that.
Brother's not very polite, eyeball.
Oh, shit.
Let's take it back.
Oh.
Well, Lola, when I get the paper, I read it through and through. And my girl never fails to say, if there is any work for me.
There. I feel a whole lot better.
Come on, just forget him.
What do we need a comb for?
Well, if we get on TV, we want to look good, don't we?
A lot of thinking, Bert.
Thanks.
Flinch.
To do? Eat our feet?
You mean you didn't bring anything either?
Well, shit, this wasn't my idea. It was Vern's idea. Why didn't you bring something?
What am I supposed to do? Think of everything? I brought the comb.
Oh, great, you brought the comb. What do you need a comb for? You don't even have any hair.
I brought it for you guys.
Hey!
Teddy, man, get off the tracks, you're crazy.
Train dodge. Dig it. Just like the beach in Normandy.
Come on, man. Come on, go. You asshole, you son
of a... Following the tracks of Stand By Me.
Like your mom's been out driving again.
Oh, it's so funny, I forgot to laugh.
Stand back, men! Men,
No trespassing was enforced by Milo Pressman, the junk man, and his dog Chopper, the most feared and least seen dog in Castle Rock.
Say it's all right.
It's all right.
Say it's all right.
It's all right.
It's all right. Have a good time, 'cause it's all right. Whoa, it's all right. We're gonna move it slow. When lights are low.
Hey, where's you?
No, I don't.
Oh, right to the pump, man. Come on. I'm kind of tired. Go! Oh, you're a dead man, LeChan! Fight the chances got him this time. He's got Chambers beat. But what's this? Chambers is making his move. LeChan is fading on it. Chambers at the...
Kind of patch of feet. You got soul. And everybody knows that it's all right. Whoa, it's all right.
This is really a good time.
What time is it, Cordy?
It's a quarter after one.
We better go get the food. Junkyard opens at 3. Chopper will be here.
Sick balls.
And you, Danny LeChance's brother?
Yes, sir.
You look like your brother, Danny. People ever tell you that?
Sometimes.
Here you go, kid. Buck and a half a ham.
It was only a quarter to 3, but it felt much later. It was too hot and too much had happened. We weren't even close to the Royal River yet. We were going to have to get moving if we were going to make some real miles before dark.
Superman,
what are you, cracked? Why not? I saw the other day he was carrying 5 elephants in one hand.
Boy, you don't know nothing.
I mean, you could be a real writer someday, Gordon.
It's like God gave you something, man. All those stories that you can make up.
Following the tracks of Stand By Me.
Every day it's a getting closer, going faster than a roller coaster. Love like yours will surely come my way. Hey, hey, hey. Every day it's a getting faster. Everyone said go ahead and ask her. Love like yours will surely come my way.
Any of you guys know when the next train is due?
Hey, hey, every day seems a little.
Yeah, but if a train comes, there's nowhere to go.
Love's a little stronger, come what may. Do you ever long?
You guys can go around if you want. I'm crossing here.
Every day it's a getting closer, going faster than a roller coaster. Love like yours will surely come my way. Hey.
Thank you.
stronger, come what may. Do you ever long for true love from me? Every day it's a getting closer, going faster than a roller coaster.
I lost the comb.
Love like yours will surely come my way. Hey, hey, hey. Love like yours will surely come my way.
Following the tracks of Stand By Me.
With our stomachs rumbling, we pressed on toward the Royal River. The reality of Ray Brower was growing and kept us moving despite the heat. For me, the idea of seeing that kid's dead body was starting to become an obsession.
My friends sometimes say, but I believe
Gentlemen, the Royal.
Now you chicks who agree that this ain't the way love's supposed to be. Let me hear. Let me hear you say, yeah.
Go. How are you supposed to get across this? Hey, you know, it's not that deep. You can walk across. I suppose this is fun for you.
No, but this is.
The eyeballs?
Take out the papers and the trash!
Billy and Charlie had managed to keep their enormous secret for about 36 hours, a personal record for both of them. By noon, Ace and Eyeball had told their secret to everybody in the gang. I guess for those guys, protecting their mother's good name wasn't the top priority.
Let's see that dust fly with that broom. Get all that garbage out of sight. Or you don't go out Friday night. Yaggity yak!
Don't hold back.
Coming through the woods, I bet we saved over an hour. Teddy?
Yeah?
Back Carlo Road.
Yeah.
Brower kid must be around here someplace. Teddy, you and Vern watch the left side of the tracks. We'll take the right.
All right.
There he is! I see him! Look! Look over there! I see him!
None of us could breathe. Somewhere under those bushes was the rest of Ray Brower. The train had knocked Ray Brower out of his keds, just like it had knocked the life out of his body.
Some bitch! My little brother!
He wasn't planning on taking the body from us, was he, boys?
We earned you, man. You guys came in a car that's not fair. He's ours.
Vern, you little son of a whore!
They're not taking him.
He's got a knife.
Ace, come on, man.
Following the tracks of Stand By Me.
Ray Brower's body was found, but neither our gang nor their gang got the credit. In the end, we decided that an anonymous phone call was the best thing to do. Thoughts raced through our minds. We barely spoke. We walked through the night and made it back to Castle Rock a little past 5 o'clock on Sunday morning, the day before Labor Day. We'd only been gone 2 days, but somehow the town seemed different, smaller.
Thank you.
See you in school.
Yeah.
See you in junior high.
Well, guys, I better get home before my mom puts me on Temo's wanted list.
Gun will probably be a part of a
stand by me, stand by me.